Okay.
First part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things, sand and hill and lake. The first thing I met was a fire and birds in the sky, with no clouds. The heat was hot, but the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, because there ain't no one for to give you no pain.
Here we go.
My skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert, 4 hours looking at a riverbed. And the story is told of a river that flowed, made me sad, thinking I was dead. I see I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember me. After 9 days, I let the horse run free, because the desert had turned to sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sand and hills and rain. The ocean is a desert with its life on the ground, and a broken disguise of a bird. Under the cities lies a heart made of ground, but the humans have made no sound. You see, I've been through the desert on the horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you gotta remember your name, because there ain't no one for to give you no pain.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
much, and a big, big, big thank you to Pip here.
Yeah. Yeah.